God is good.
All the time.
And all the time. I will be very brief because introduction has been done. And I'd like to pass a few things that are very important to His Grace Paul, for officiating today this great day, the birthday of St. Ponsiano Parish. It has been a very long time. We started with Bishop Kizito, may his soul rest in peace, when I came here. And I met Father Mare. This father is very gentle. And I don't know, probably you can. Maybe we can translate. I'll be very short. When we first came here, we met Father Mare. And as friars, we are not many. And when we met here, Father Mare introduced us that time to also Bishop Kizito. And Father Mare is connected with some of our friars in Poland, Father Theophil, who was sending even greetings these days. And after we transacted, we talked with Father Kizito, Bishop Kizito, the late Bishop Kizito. Later on, after he died, we started talking with his grace, Bishop Paul Samuel. I know we are not known much in Uganda, but we are in 9 countries. Our province covers Kenya, Uganda, Tanzania.
The two Uganda, Uganda, Kenya, and Tanzania.
Rwanda,
Burundi.
Malawi, Zambia.
Malawi, Zambia.
And Mauritius and Madagascar.
Mauritius and Madagascar.
That's why we are only in 2 places in Uganda, because we are in 9 countries.
Era yeso narwachi kuli bifo bibiri byoka mu Uganda kwanga twina ne speed musimu enda.
We are also international, like Father Mare's congregation, and we communicate very well. And I thank Father Mare for this collaboration. If we can bring the spirit of Franciscan family in Uganda, it will enrich our faith to know St. Francis in Africa.
Lastly,
I would say let us be men and women who love to pray, who love peace, who love others.
Edaga Majiliza, Saba, Tubele, Abasaja, Navachala, Abagala, Bukola, Abagala, Bukusaba, Atenokola, Gana, Never Nafi.
Our life as Catholics is centered around the altar.
Obulamu wa fenga wa Katolici.
From the altar flows love.
Ila okuva altari eminga jokwagala chikukulukuta.
And that's the sacrifice of Christ.
Ila okuva kwa Kristu.
self-fetched lives like St. Francis, they were not changed.
Era bwetubeera mubulamu obw'okwewaayo obutuukirivu Francis obulamu bwaffe bwejjakyuka.
Olwaleero
kikala tujjukire ebintu bibiri. Emiti tegirya bibala byakyo. Era emigga teginywa mazzi gaakyo. Era naffe ng'abantu tulina okwewaayo eri abalala.
People will love us when they know we are for them. We don't demand from them, we give to them.
Abantu bajja kwagala bwe banaategeera nti tuliwo ku lwabwe, nga tetuliwo ku bwaffe wabula nga ate tuliwo ku lw'abalala.
Let us go to the poor, let us love those who don't have, and let Christmas be not only for us, but for others.
Twagale abaavu tuwe kye tusobola ate n'olunaku lwa Ssekukkulu tuleme kubeera nga tutwetunulira ffekka wabula tutunulire n'abalala. Nga maliriza nzijukira okuwulira oba okuwulira mu nsumba. Tuleme kwerabira ebyo tulina okukola okusobola okwerabira Kristo.
Now, as a gift from our province, we decided to bring a ciborium, a big ciborium that is used for the mass. Sometimes we put the blessed host inside, and from there when we eat, after we have eaten, we go and distribute love of Christ. And that's what we want today.
Era ng'ekirabo okuva eri omukulu batuleeteddeyo ekikombe eky'omubeera Yesu. Era kino tukiwaayo eri Ponsiano Parish kisobole okutegeera nti okuva mu kyo obulamu obukulukuta.
Last but not least, friars live together. If you have seen these friars here, or Father Mare, we are not like the associations. The friars stay together in a community. There must be two or three.
Ekisembayo ekirala nti abasosoloti bano Franciscan babeera wamu, babeera babiri oba okweyongerayo.
We hope that we'll help each other collaborate to build a place where we can have a chapel, because friars have got their time of prayer morning, sometimes midday and evening prayer.
Era nsaba tukolaganire wamu tusobole okulaba nga tufuna ekereziya entono, kubanga bo balina embeera yaabwe y'okwegayirira mu makya mu ttuntu n'olweggulu. Era nensaba Father Gideon aleme kwerabira bigambo bya Father Mare. Era ne Father Gideon ne Father George naye ne Father Gideon bombi babiri bekwerabira ebigambo bya Father Mare basobole okukolera awamu. Oyo atambula yekka atambulira akadde katono, naye ate bwe tutambula abangi tutuuka wala.
He came with Christians from Morogoro to participate here because they are also in Tanzania. I think they are here. Where are Tanzania? What do I mean? Musima Mikiro? Or they are there? So they are here.
Abafaaza aba Franciscan abakolera Tanzania basobodde okujja n'abo abantu be mulabye okulaba nga tukulawo
parisha. may St. Francis bless our work. May we remain united in prayer.
Provincial Affairs to Mongering Garo. Brother, brothers, brother, I'm David.